19 years old. Okay, in this video, I want to tell you about my unforgettable moment. This moment was happened in my high school. It started when I was going to school and will attend the flag ceremony. When the ceremony was over, a student suddenly faced off. And then, the student was screaming, as if usually called Kundilana. I was not afraid, but I cried. I felt so bad and I was controlled. I didn't know what happened to me, but I was confused because I lay in my bedroom and my mother was crying. I asked to my mother what happened to me. My mother said, "I face out and possession." Whoa! I saw to hear that. After that incident, I become often hear strange things. But I was ignored. Okay, finish. That is my unforgettable moment. I hope you shudder to hear my story. See you.